Hello, voiceover guys. Welcome back. Today is the most. Well, this whole week and whole of next week, we got one subject we're working on. We are working on dilemma. So cool, it stands up on his own. I can't tell anything more. Because I know some of you out there will be coming to another form then. So, I'll get to do this with one accent, but I learnt last week that doesn't hurt my throat, because when I speak like this character, I go, oh no, I just gave up. So, oh yeah, those. So, oh yeah. Need to change my watch because look, right there, it said the second and it's the third. It's about to sound cool. And it's the right time as well. Anyway, that is what I'm so excited yesterday because I got a Lego calendar and I got to make a little boy with some cash. I'm gonna make a spaceship because I was at my in my special room this weekend. And this morning I made a little car. Can't wait to I can't wait to see this Christmas tree and see the angel on top. Really? I can't. Sorry. Yeah. Already, guys. That was, yeah, actually I can't wait to get open up three of those things, because I like the Christmas tree, I like Santa Claus, and I like Frosty the Snowman. Actually, I will show you that on the end of the term. That's awesome. Actually, I need to find armor. I need to find an angel. Anyway, I need to move that there, that there, this. Here, it's here, that there, whoops, that there, this, here, and that. So there we go. Little tongue. Oh, I'm going to. Ah, no. Nope, I haven't gone the wrong way. Because it just. slips in like that. As you say, get on. Ow. So I am gonna learn a lot of honor. So, voiceover guys, whoops. Oh yes. And this ruler. Giggly. So, still got way more to do. So I just learned I can't stick stuff on here. Yes, well, I gotta go to lessons. Drink my tea, brush my teeth, wear my splint for this dead arm. Stand up straight, soldier. Yep. For this arm. Excellent. So, if you like that video, please give a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, and I will get back to you soon. Peace out. And I'm gone.